Hi, and welcome to our new YouTube channel. Today I'm going to venture into the lab and see if I can make a magic wand out of this PVC pipe using science. We've all experienced a little shock and sometimes seen a little spark when we touch something on a dry day. And I think we know that's due to static electricity. But what causes static electricity? Static electricity happens when one material gives up electrons to another material. And these materials are ranked in something called the triboelectric series. So knowing all of this, I should be able to charge my PVC pipe up with electrons, move things around all across the triboelectric scale. Shall we get started and see if it works? Here we are in the lab. I've got my PVC pipe and my microfiber cloth.